In this short, we'll explore how Laserfiche Forms can be used for the purchase order request process. Laserfiche Forms is a structured manner in which to request information. This data can then easily be used to drive workflows or auto-populate other systems. Laserfiche Forms is an elegant replacement for paper forms or fillable PDFs. In our demo, the city requires purchasing departments to use this PO request form to ensure that they are doing business with an approved contracted vendor. The technology department manager, Gregory Scott Heim, wishes to procure IT products from CPS. He launches Laserfiche Forms and navigates to the purchase order form. We'll click the green Start the Process button, and the PO request form opens. The first part of the form is intelligently responsive and auto-populates with the appropriate information as he types. Gregory selects the aforementioned IT product and adds the appropriate budget code. Also, he has the option to upload supporting documentation such as approval emails. He then clicks the Approve Supplier button. This will allow him to access the approved list of suppliers. This list is pulled from the city's ERP system. Complete Paperless Solutions is selected. He may want to add some comments if necessary. The intelligent form then allows Gregory to auto-populate Complete Paperless Solutions data by clicking the Populate the Supplier Information button. All the while, please note the task pane on the right-hand side has tracked where the form is in the process and any deadlines that must be met, and if there is a priority level for the task. Also, if for any reason he's called away, Gregory has the option to save a draft. The rest of the form loads, and Gregory can order the IT products he requires as he selects the appropriate codes, quantities, and pre-negotiated prices. He adds line items as necessary. The form calculates shipping and tax and provides a total. Gregory selects the appropriate payment method, which is a credit card and payment terms of net 30. He then digitally signs the form and, if needed, adds comments. Finally, the form is submitted. Laserfiche Workflow then moves the form to the next individual in the process. In the meantime, Greg receives an email, also driven by Workflow, confirming that his form has been successfully submitted. The email contains many of the request details. The data contained in the email can also be customized to suit your requirements. The form is next routed to the purchasing department for approval after receiving their notification via email. The purchasing manager scans the form and changes the template field value to buyer and signs the form. The form is finally routed to the department manager, who was notified via email and who chooses to preview the form in their email. They then use the link to quickly sign off on the purchase, and the data is auto-filled. Ultimately, they have the option to approve, reject, or request more information. Since the PO received final approval, Gregory Scott Heim receives an email notification confirming that approval. Now we move to the Laserfiche interface for the finance department view. Browsing through the folder structure, you'll note that each vendor has an assigned file. We browse to the complete paperless solution file and note that the system has automatically filed the PO in the correct folder and all the template fields are filled out correctly. Well, that's all for our purchase order request. Please be sure to view the vendor approval video and all the other CPS videos that we have at cps247.com. And keep checking back as we're always creating more content.